Well, the transition into the new CityBus Transportation Center continues to take shape. This morning, customer service representatives moved inside the building. Passengers began using the site yesterday for pickups and transfers. However, the inside will not be accessible until next week. The official grand opening is set to take place this upcoming Monday, August 19th. As a part of the celebration, CityBus will offer free rides and free food throughout the day.